go to casualty on casualty, casualty strategy on casualty, hey Dr. Palitha, you ask to increase taxation or revenue goes down, don't come and ask increase budget for your medicines. He says like that, so we need to study, okay? Your income is from tobacco, 70-100 million rupees. You come my country. From alcohol, 76 billion. 176 billion income annually. That's the revenue. We look at the social cost of alcohol, social cost of tobacco, health impact of tobacco, we need to study. Annually, the expenditure on alcohol and tobacco is 246 billion. So we presented all this and presented this. And President was there. He his speech, he came and said, and before his speech, he called, turned to my side and said, Doctor, you prepare a cabinet paper and bring to him. Usually, cabinet paper, we have in our three languages. He said, given your paper for three languages, bring it in English, you will get that food. And his speech, he said, is it done? So I prepared a cabinet paper, went to him, gave the president, he took the cabinet, tobacco taxation increased by another 100%. So, you know, we have to have evidence, but we need to present it also. Evidence is one, we have to present it, we have to convince the policymakers, and we have to answer their questions. They will ask you, revenue goes down. So then we have to tell, no, this is the global evidence. And globally, if we want to do more operation on the part, then we have to do so. It looks simple, but it's complicated. Yeah, ma'am. Exactly. That's why I said health care cost. Now, revenue from tobacco and alcohol is 176 billion. Health care cost is 246 billion. So, evidence is there. If you don't do that, you look non-scientific. So, you have more interventions outside. That's why we say prevention is always better than cure. You have vaccination. You stop people coming to the hospital. You can close down hospital. I'll stop here. Thank you so much. Very impressive. Thank you.